Now for 1972, Ideal presents the first open-end action game ever created.
Oh,